we gonna play the music?
Bad morning, Verde Vikings. Today is offset day, so have a super bad day. And also today is AD of the Finance schedule. Wait,
A5.
A5.
Yes, it's A5 on the final schedule. It's January 23rd. Announcements. We have chess club, elementary school, SECME, grades 4 and 5, ESP meeting at 2:30, room 134, poetry and drama club, room 124, drama and musical club, room 145, middle school art club, 4th grade PLC, chorus, elementary, drama club, and basketball.
Drama club poetry event, and tonight will be chorus, 5:30 to 6:30.
Wait, what is that? What is
that? Bailando.
It's Kids Heart Challenge time. Raise your hand if you drank at least one glass of water yesterday. Wow, that's great. Water helps your heart pump blood more easily and deliver oxygen to your brain and all the cells in your body. Water is really great for us. But did you know, on average, American kids are consuming enough added sugar inside sugary beverages every year to fill a bathtub? Eee! We should definitely all choose to drink more water instead of things like soda, fruit drinks, and energy drinks.
Be the Torch, Heart Heroes, Verde's Kids Heart Challenge continues. Make sure to register at hearts.org/KHC. to earn your prizes. We have mystery book number 3, the nonfiction book about the animal nicknamed Unicorn of the Sea that lives in the Arctic waters of northern Canada and Greenland. Search the Destiny tile on your portal to find the book tile, author, and call number for the answer to this clue. Add your answers to the Google form that will be sent on Friday. The first class to submit the correct answers on the Google form will win a prize. That's so exciting.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to guess the one. Do not dive into literacy. On Wednesday, January 25th, it's Save the Oceans Day. Wear a shirt that shows a sea creature or environment message.
I'm so excited to see all these shirts today.
And tomorrow, wear neon colors and sunglasses.
That's fun.
I'm going to wear some.
Don't wear neon.
Why?
Opposite day.
Oh. Yeah.
Brain bowl question of the day. What do we call rain that contains harmful sulfur and nitrogen compounds? What do you think?
I have no idea.
I think maybe acid rain?
Yeah,
I got it.
Acid rain. Wonder Wednesday. Send us a question that you don't wonder about. We will not research it and we will not feature your idea in a future VTV episode.
Everyone who's confused like me, it's opposite day, so send us a question that you wonder about. We will research it, and we will feature your idea in a future VTV episode.
Bit tricky.
Yeah. Okay, so this is a city in Paris, and it is well known for its proximity to Mont Blanc. It's one of the oldest resorts in France, boasting spectacular scenery, world-renowned skiing, and mountains of summer activities. That is so much fun.
Ooh, I want to try that.
And the weather in that city is 13 degrees Fahrenheit. That is super cold.
It is super cold. Oh my God.
Today in history, on January 25th, 1924, the first Winter Olympic Games opened at that city in France. Chamonix. It's kind of hard to pronounce.
Yeah. Okay, we have an unhappy birthday too. Ms. Berlatsky! Unhappy birthday, Ms. Berlatsky. It's opposite day, so happy birthday! We have Zoe N. in second grade, Daniel G. J. in sixth grade, Ignacio L. in eighth grade, and unspecial VTV shout out to Samuel! Happy birthday, or unhappy birthday!
You're welcome. Which is opposite for
thank
you.
Oh, okay, there we go. Okay.
It's National Opposite Day. It's not opposite day. Don't be sure to tell your friends.
Yeah, this show is very confusing.
It is kind of confusing.
Not opposite day. Please don't stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may not be seated.
One cool fact about us. My name is Sam, and my favorite month of the year is December, because it's the end of the year and it's Christmas.
Yes, my favorite month is December too, and my name is Elisa. And I love December because it's Christmas, and it's cold, especially if you go like to Sweden or something.
Yeah.
And this was our Not Live VTV Fixing News, because it used to be Breaking News, now it's...
Yeah.
And it was day A5, or 5A, of the final schedule, January 25th, 2023. Still not used to that.
Bye, see you next time.
Have a super Viking day.